sure to check out agelessgeeks.com for your figures and collectibles. So what is going on, my fellow collectors? How is everybody doing today? Daredevil 19 here, and today in this video we do have another toy haul and unboxing video for you. It is going to be a very quick toy haul. I just got two packages, but they are two brand new figures that I'm very excited for. And one of the boxes I already opened up because I started working on the review, because I just got that figure yesterday, and the other figure I just got like a few minutes ago today. So the first figure that I got yesterday that's already open that I won't be unboxing is the Reval Tech Amazing Yamaguchi Psylocke. As you see, she's not in the box. I just wanted to show you the box real quickly, but here is the figure, and it is a really nice figure, actually. This is probably might be one of my favorites in the line as of right now. Psylocke is my favorite chick from X-Men. She's one of my favorite characters from X-Men, and Reval Tech really did do a badass job with this figure. I had tons of fun taking pictures of it. It took me like 3 hours to get her in all types of poses and take pictures, but I already started working on the review, so her review will most likely be next, unless you guys want me to review the other figure first. So that is one of the things I got. Then the other thing I got here, I am really excited for this one, just like I was for Psylocke. And I did get Psylocke from Ami, and I believe Agelessgeeks will be getting her in stock sometime this week. The next package I got here is from Anime Export, and like I said, this figure I'm really, really excited for, and I know a lot of people are as well. He is one of my favorite characters from this series. So let's see what we got from Anime Export. Alright. As you see, it's in a brown shipper, so you could tell it is an SH Figure Arts. I forgot this was a web exclusive, too. Alrighty. Man, I cannot wait for that, the Gogeta Broly and the Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta to go up for pre-order. I need to wake up at like 4 in the morning to make sure I pre-order it. But this figure here, let me just open it first so I could show you the box and everything. Hey, buddy, yeah, yeah. And this is probably, out of all the releases from this line, this is the one I'm most excited for, and it is the SH Figuarts Dragon Ball Super Version Future Trunks. So happy Tamashii Nations made this figure. He is loaded with a bunch of accessories, two different alternate heads, a bunch of faces, the hands, we get all the different swords, and the one sword where he put like all the energy through it and everything. Just really cool looking figure, and just dig the way this new Trunks looks compared to the Dragon Ball Z version of Future Trunks. So if you want me to review this next, I could put Psylocke on hold and review Trunks next. His review will be much easier to do compared to Psylocke's here. The Reval Tech reviews are always the reviews that take me the longest to do, because there's just so much to go over with the figures, and I don't know, if you make reviews, you know what I mean. But anyway, that is my toy haul and unboxing video for you. I hope you enjoyed it. If you would like to support the channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on that notification bell. And if you liked it, feel free to give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, oh well, I guess you didn't like it. But thanks for watching. I will see you later.